Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of PHP on your Windows operating system. So let's begin. Now to install the latest version of PHP, you need to first simply go to your favorite browser, and in the address bar just simply search with PHP download and then just simply click on enter, and you'll be seeing this www.php.net is basically your first search result. So you need to just simply click on download PHP, and this is going to redirect you to this official site of PHP download page. And here you can see that our current stable version is PHP 8.1.10. So in this video I'm going to show you how to install this version, and see, it has released on 1st September 2022. So you know, if you are watching this video, you know, much later, then also not to worry, because that time maybe PHP version is something, you know, different, but it doesn't matter, it will still going to work. Okay, so here, depending upon what operating system you are using, if you are using Windows, then you need to just simply click on this Windows. Otherwise, if you are using Linux, then this tar file is the file that you are going to need. But since here I am using Windows operating system, so I'll be just, you know, simply click on Windows download. And here, as you can see, that our latest version of PHP 8.1.10 is available. So you have two options, one is non-thread and another is thread safe. So I'll be recommending you to download the thread safe one. Okay, and here is our zip file, so just simply click on that, and it has rightly started downloading. Since I have already downloaded it, I just simply cancel it. I'll just simply go to my download directory, and here you can see that our latest version of PHP, that is PHP 8.1.10, is already been downloaded over here. So first thing that you need to do is you need to just simply extract it. So right click and just simply click on extract all, just simply click on extract, and it will going to start extracting our PHP. So after extracting, you need to just simply rename it to, you know, a smaller and simpler name. So which will be PHP and then the version number. I'll delete the remaining, and then what I'll do is I'll just simply right click on it, and then just simply going to cut it and paste it in our C drive, right? So after downloading, just simply extract and then just simply paste it in our C drive, then just simply go inside that folder. So now all you need to do is you need to just, you know, simply click on this address bar and then again right click on it and copy. So you are basically going to copy this, you know, path where our PHP is actually there. So now it's time to set our environment. So for that, just simply click on this, you know, search icon, and here just simply search with environ, and you'll be getting this edit the system environment variables. Just simply click on that. It will going to open the system properties window. Here you need to click on system, environment variables. It will going to open this environment variables window. Here you need to click on path. Okay, just simply click on path. Then just simply click on edit, and now new, and remember that path that you have copied, so just simply right click and paste it over here. That's it basically. Then just simply click on OK, then again OK, and then again OK, and now you can minimize or close this browser and other stuff. And now I'll be opening a command prompt. Just simply search over command and cmd, we'll be getting command prompt. And now here, if you just simply type php space dash dash version and enter, you can see that our latest version of php, that is php version 8.1.10, is rightly installed. So if you see similar message, then all this basically means our php is rightly installed. Now I'll quickly demonstrate how to, you know, write a simple php code snippet and how to run them. So let's create a new folder, naming it as php. I'll just simply go inside that folder, then right click, and I'll be creating a new, you know, text document. Let's give the file name as a hello world, and I'll also going to change this, you know, .txt to .php. Just simply hit yes. Yeah, so we have created successfully, so we have successfully created a file called hello world.php. I'll just simply open that file, and here I'll be writing a simple PHP code snippet. I'll be maximizing it, okay, so that you can have a better visibility. Yeah, and I'll be just simply echoing hello world over here, right? Hello world. So just, you know, simply go to file and save it. Then you need to go back to our folder where this file is actually located. Just simply click on this address bar and type cmd. And our command prompt going to open over here. And now you need to give your, you know, file name, that is php, then hello world dot php, right? So first you need to use this command called php, because this is a php program, so we need to use this command php, and then our file name, which is hello world dot php. Then hit enter and see our output hello world is rightly shown in our console. So in this way you can easily install the latest version of php on your Windows operating system. Now before closing the video, I'd also like to recommend you to watch this video called XAMPP installation. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.